Dalit protests over Bhima-Koregaon violence have now spread to Gujarat from Maharashtra. Junagadh-Somnath highway has been closed as agitating crowd takes over roads. Hundreds of protesters came out on roads to protest against the incident. They even blocked Madhuram bypass road in Junagadh and the traffic has been affected. In the wake of the protests spreading to Gujarat, buses in Junagadh have been shifted from depots to a division workshop in order to prevent damage.